What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, and shit's about to go down in this area right now. So let's interact.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance.
All right, look, let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Da, che idea del cazzo!
Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen. Built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men moving behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do this. Area's cleared. So dark. Four areas to clear, but there's like hundreds of targets on there. So dark. Get out of my sight.
Damn it! I was getting away! Ha ha! Now you die!
So what's he doing?
I'm not even visiting! Barry. I don't know what's going on! Just let me go!
This game's crazy. The way he was just running around like that. I'm surprised if whoever's watching this can see anything.
This is ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to... My wife is going to murder me if I...
I can't be afraid. Just go. It's not like we're guarding the doge.
What the hell are we guarding anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of colored powder they brought over for a big party. Really expensive. You ask me. The way these nobles spend their money.
Fucking hell. Oh, I assassinated someone that's already dead. Why are they running away like that? Not very good guards then, are they? Whoa, easy. Who's that?
Damn! Clapped him off!
What the fuck? You see, he was attacking when I wasn't even holding the button down. What the fuck?
Give them hell. A taste of what awaits them, eh?
The enemies in this game are dumb.
Move.
I'd rather just pay him off than go around looking for posters. But fuck! It's too dark. I wanted to jump off, you fucking idiot.
Impressive move.
Hey, you make it look easy.
For all. I can't even see where I'm going, it's so dark. I just see where I am. I'm just looking at the arrow on the map. Okay. Sorry guys, to whoever's watching this.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works. Because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows. Or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying these things.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Okay, pilot Leonardo's flying machine to the Palazzo Ducale. Once inside, assassinate Carlo Grimaldi. Okay.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
Whoa, whoa, easy. I couldn't even see where I was going. I was following the line of the fires. Fucking shit. And it's so dark as well. I can just about see that where the flames are. Oh fuck it. Fucking screwed it up again. It's got the line of fire is going the wrong way. I can't skip the cutscenes. Whatever.
Shoot the flying demon.
This game is trash. It's absolute trash. So what, the third time now? I can't skip cutscenes to just get back into it.
Makoze! Shoot! Shoot the flying demon!
Oh, there he is.
What was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Without being detected. Shush, shush, shush.
You should not be up here, Toro. Why are you up here? There! He's bolting! Stop!
Oh my god, for fuck's sake! Like nearly 20 minutes and it took us 20 minutes to do that little flying mission.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
For fuck's sake, he done what I didn't want it to do.
He takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me?
Oh, let's just kill these fannies.
Now I hurt you, ragazzi. Go, come back.
Counter just doesn't work at all. Codex page required. I ain't got no codex page. Some new areas opened up. Let's go and have a look at that. Whatever, fuck off. Where's Leonardo isn't even on the screen right now, so Let's have a look at that. Oh no, it's this part. I remember this part when I played it before. There's like three things we've got to do and they're all under time limits. $27,000, you fucking serious?
Please come again.
What is your problem? Is your woman not...
Alright, lead on.
Fucking bastards.
Stay put.
How do I get in here then? Oh, is there two of them? Oh, that was lucky. Fucking screwed up there. That's what you get for making awkward fucking points in the game. Awkward jumps that don't work. Right, so yeah, there's the entrance to the assassin's tomb. 30 minutes. I'm not sure if I've got time to do it. I'll do it in the next episode. So, I'm going to call it a day there. 30 minutes. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.